was up on the bridge and I had like my cape and I pulled it over my head, and the Riddler, he just came out and he walked straight past me. So then I had this laser gun I just got and
yeah.
by the boss man back in the back cave, and I just zapped him in the ass.
Wow.
And the Joker, he was down in the street and he was looking up at me going, "I'm gonna get you, Batman. I'm gonna get you." So I got wow. in my Batmobile and I drove down the road and I went straight through the Joker, and he went everywhere.
Unbelievable.
He and Two-Face and all those guys were standing around. The Riddler, he came out, and then I just got out of the car and I kung fu'd his ass. And it was unbelievable, Joe.
Wow.
It was unbelievable. Anyway, what's happening to you, Joe? I'm talking about myself again.
Oh, not much. Called Allison, see if she wanted to come over. She didn't.
Okay, anyway, did I tell you what that woman did?
No.
Oh, you know, she wasn't on my side for a while. When she saw me coming out of my bad underpants, whoa, boy.